Hey friends, starting in on this new Shawn Michaels piece, it's going to be a mix of different types of paint and ink that I'm going to do on this. So first I'm putting down a layer of watercolor using a brush that I've had for probably over a year that's all frayed out and going every which direction, and not so much concerned about the detail on this stage as just kind of really getting that base coat down that I'm going to build on top of with everything else. Now I'm going to jump right into putting the ink on this. Normally that's kind of, if you've been paying attention for over 200 episodes, I'll do that last. But this time around, with the way that I'm working, it's one of the earlier steps. And you'll see why as I do more. Like you've probably heard me talk about quite a bit, the ink is where my stuff really becomes something that's identifiably by me. So now that I've got the ink down, I'm going to build up another layer with some black watercolor. I did the ink first because it helps me kind of keep track of where I am with everything. Hands off the merchandise. Now that that's dried, I'm going to add in some spray paint to get even more texture. And also you're going to see the spray paint is going to attach to the black ink in a, it's almost like a color hold. And then I'll come back again to polish everything up. So now I'm going to come back in and add more black ink on there, because what I put down before, you know, as we talked about the spray paint attached to that, and now there will be some areas that I wanted to darken up, others I'll leave kind of how it is with the spray paint mixed in there. First I was building from light to dark, and now I'm going to finish with the white on there and really making the whole thing pop and get an energy to it that I haven't found really worked with any other combination of mediums that I use.
And if you're not down with that, then we've got two words for ya!
Not bad.
I'm not your boy toy. It's your heart out.